Hello friends, welcome to Spartans GRE. In this video, we'll be discussing question number 20 till 22nd. This is from Real GRE Questions playlist. So let's get started. Question number 20, the coordinate system is given here and both the axes are given, and here he is asking for B by D and A by C. If you see here, B is positive, right? So if I'm taking this quantity A, B will be positive. This is y coordinate, this is x coordinate, and d will be again negative, right? Sorry, d will be positive. Why? Because this is y axis. So here b by d is, we are getting positive. Whereas a by c, here a is positive and c will be negative, minus x. So you will get a negative result. Always positive number will be greater than negative number. So quantity a is greater than quantity b. So let's solve out second 21st question. Here there is a small correction. This point is not minus 3. This is minus 8. Okay. Now ABCD is a square. Find the area of the shaded region. First of all, we will solve area for this triangle. First half. The area will be half base into height. Base will be my x-axis. The distance is 8. Because from 0 to here it is minus 4. And here to here it is plus 4. Distance will never be negative, so total distance will be 8. Half base into height. My height is y-axis 8. So this will be 32. Right? So total area of this quadrilateral will be 2 times into 2. So that will be 64. Now, if you subtract this area of the smaller square from this area of the quadrilateral, you will get the shaded area. So, you know, in a square, if you take a square, if sides are A, then this diagonal will be root 2A. And here, you know, this diagonal length is 8. So, that root 2A value is given as 8. So, A will be 8 by root 2, which is 4 into 2 by root 2. That will be 4 root 2. So, area of the square will be 4 root 2 whole square, which will be 32. So area of this shaded portion will be 64 minus 32. It will be 32. Right? So let's solve our last question of this video. Here 2 cube whole power 100. So 2 cube whole power 100 will be 8 power 100. And this one 3 power 200 can be written as 3 power 2 whole power 100. Mind you, there is a small difference I want to tell here. This number is completely different from 3 square whole power 100. These two will not be equal. Okay. These two, this will be like a power b whole power c. This will be a power bc. Whereas if you have a power b power c, this will not be equal to a power bc. Right? So this is the algebraic form. Now this can be written as 3 square whole power 100. 3 square means 9, 9 power 100. So quantity B will be greater than quantity A. Right? I hope you like this video. Thank you. We'll meet with our next set of questions.